As the 5G industry matures, the telco industry faces challenges in determining its next steps for growth. How can operators save OPEX and identify new revenue streams? To enable the addition of new services and business models with flexibility, we need to rethink our network. It should no longer be a traditional telco network. It has to evolve into a data center. This is what we call the network as a data center. With a disaggregated data center architecture, operators can unlock their network's potential, enabling innovative solutions that can transform our lives. That's why Samsung offers an end-to-end software-based network. By virtualizing every network element into software, operators can deploy networks on cloud platforms or multi-purpose platforms. This approach enhances flexibility, scalability, and enables automation across the entire network operation process. Moreover, once you adopt a data center-like software-based architecture, you're no longer constrained by the limitations of integrating new technologies and services. It accelerates time to market and future-proofs your network. Leveraging a multi-purpose platform allows operators to integrate AI using existing computing power and add additional CPUs and GPUs wherever needed. By adopting this AI-powered software-based architecture, operators can unlock new revenue streams with endless opportunities. Transform your network into a data center and take the lead in shaping the future of the telecommunications industry.